Hello everyone, this is Valentine from Sheetgo. In this video, I want to show you how to consolidate data from multiple spreadsheets but using a condition, so using a filter. We want the information from the different sales leads from the different regions. We have here region north, east, and south and west, of course. And we want all of this information merged into this spreadsheet, the one sales lead. So this means that in the funnel stage, we only want the ones that we already want that we have going. So inside our spreadsheet, we will open the Sheetgo add-on by clicking Start. There we go. We will now hover over the plus sign and choose to import the data from the different spreadsheets, of course. As a data source, we will select our files that we need. By default, your most recent files will come up here. Here we have the folder in which the files are all stored from each region. So here you can see in north, east, south, and west. If you don't have them inside the same folder, you simply click on them and then choose another source and so on. So you do it manually. But now it's very easy to click on select this folder and import all the information at once. There we go. In the settings tab, we can rename the collection to the one leads. There we go. You can have it automatically updated if you like. But here in the filter by section, we of course enable this button and we will input a condition that this has to match. So which match all of these conditions, and we will choose our column with the funnel stage, of course. So column H, funnel stage. And the text is exactly one. There we go. If we want to import the formatting that our original files have, we can click on transfer formatting. There we go. And save the connection and see how it works. As you can see, Sheetgo created a new tab with the connection. So let's click on it. And here we see all the one sales leads from each and every region. So we have consolidated all the information using a filter condition. If you have any questions about this, please comment below and make sure to watch our other videos. Thank you.